The science of improvement began with a new way to think about variation, Walter Shewhart developed in the 1920s. And every bit of the science that Deming codified and put together under what he called profound knowledge and what we call the science of improvement today, it began with Shewhart's idea of common special causes. And it's interesting to me, a lot of people still in improvement that are using tools and methods and stuff still haven't studied that theory and know that theory. Well, that theory, Shewhart said, is going to be fundamental on how we're going to make change to a system to do that, is to know whether are we going to make change by identifying removal of common causes, in other words, fundamental changes to the system, or can we make this improvement, solve this problem by the identification and removal of special causes to do that. So that he built that. That became the cornerstone. That's what created, he created a method, the control chart, to do that for any situation. Well, the right place, every project needs that theory at the beginning of the project. And sometimes we skip over the theory. Sometimes we just assume what we're doing here to there. In other industries that are pretty mature in quality, or not everybody, but in organizations do that, that the very first step in every project is a control chart to say, is the problem that we're occurring, is it a common system problem or is it a special cause problem? Because I need very different people. If it's a special cause problem, I need people in the system that can readily, quickly identify those special causes and understand how to move them and get the system back to normal. If it's common causes, I need some theory outside the system that can tell me what are some fundamental changes, what are some new ideas, what are some places there. I think a lot of times we assume in healthcare all the problems are common causes. We just need a new system to do that. In fact, there's a lot of problems that are special cause problems, and identification and removal of special causes should be a more and more important part of our theory.